That's one of the favorite and special delicious pongal. It is a performance in an earthen pot on a firewood stove, merely harvested rice, cow milk, ghee, dry fruits, and added to prepare it, and is offered to God and considered to be as prasadam.
Wow, I would definitely look forward to have it. But with so much information being shared now, I'm a bit confused with all the Andhra culture and traditions.
So, to bring you out of this confusion, let's welcome our beautiful kids with a song. Nee bulit vendi kivachitha paadu gudam.